Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Neat rocket! Landing could have used some work, but A for effort. Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Let's tear some stuff up.
The bandit who kills bandits. I'm especially looking forward to knowing you better. Just casually at first.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Thank you. Evacuation in progress.
Busy. That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass. Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets! Oh, this day gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's the crazy chick?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think? I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion. Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Oh, son of a taint.
Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way on the station.
What was up with that freaky alien?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe, Pandora. Nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection. Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up.
My bad. We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Son of a taint!
Hey, why the hell are you attacking
piglets?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Hyperion security has been breached.
What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers. And us, if we don't move it. Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
So what's this moonshot cannon you were talking about?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
That sounds pretty cool. We gonna die?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
They're at the moonshot cannon! Move in!
Why these doll guys wanted Jack dead? I had suspicions. Money, revenge, that's it. Whoever needed a reason out here.
Nice try, kid.
Man, that guy really likes fire. Elevator's over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. All right, you get to the moonshot cylinder and ride it up. Into that giant book. Watch your step. That'll be a hell of a fall.
Thanks for the warning, guy. Second largest bullet I've ever been in.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Did you make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. Is everything okay up there? She got wedged in tight. No big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers.
Badasses, like you.
The creed of Hyperion shall not.
After we kill this asshole.
Damn it.
Great. All right, that's twice you've saved my life. Now we just gotta. Oh, for what the auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Nisha, but you're way too pretty to die.
That kind of stuff doesn't work on me, cowboy.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
You sure about this? Probably gonna die up here.
Yeah, you saved my life a couple of times. I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here.
Let's just.
We need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we'd load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
Container's on. Cool, I'm putting the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic. I hate it.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
There he is! Open fire!
help.